If you're wondering how Jack pays for his rent, this is how he does it. As the CEO, he is responsible for labeling his label, and also most importantly, safety first. He labels the suffocation labels as well, so he labels two labels, and then he does the quality check, and it seems as though he approves.